Canterbury. The Lord Mayor of London and Lord Wellington, Warden of the Cinque Ports, were among those present at the service of the sea. The service was held in Canterbury's famous cathedral, where a red ensign was presented by the Honourable Company of Master Mariners.